Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know. Perfect. The work of a master. That, my students, is how we all should fight. You must be busy. I understand.
Such wild swings will give your enemy an opening and send you to an early death.
Should you enter a fistfight, guards will not interfere, but drawing your weapon will turn them hostile.
Have a look! You won't be disappointed! Altair, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Nakud. What can you tell me about him?
Oh, the merchant king of Damas, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
I do not care what the others think or say. I'm here to do a job. So I ask again, what can you tell me about the Merchant King?
Only that he must be a very bad man if Al-Mualim has sent you to see him. He keeps to his own kind, wrapped in the finery of this city's noble district. A busy man, always up to something. I'm sure if you spend some time amongst his type, you'll learn all you need to know about him.
And where would you have me begin my search?
If I were you, I'd start with the Umayyad Mosque and Souk Saruja, both of which are west of here. Further to the northwest is Salahuddin's Citadel. It's a popular meeting spot and has proved a reliable source of loose tongues in the past. Yes, these three places should serve your needs.
My thanks for your guidance, Rafiq. I'll return when I've gathered the necessary information.
I beg of you.
Leave, peasant, before I make you. I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Jaffa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next.
We must get him just a...
Yeah. Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No? How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I've heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you. But I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me? They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
I'm so hungry. Just a little moment, I beg of you.
Anything useful at the other merchant?
I beg of you.
That won't happen here.
Please, sir, have any money? A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
Everything you're ever new in this
country. Oh, no. I have nothing.
Don't hurt me, please. You're nothing.
Richard, take Joppa. There will be no stopping him. He will march on
Jerusalem.
Welcome. Wasn't that great? Just like in Aleppo, you remember? Here's something I found on one of the Merchant King's men. I think it's a map of where he has stationed his guards. I'm sure it will come in handy in your mission. Anytime you're in Damask, come see me. You know my door is always open to you. Safety and peace, my friend.
Follow a false god.
Thank you, my boy. I only wish my sons were half as brave as you. I'll see to it that they hear this tale and know what it is to be a true hero.
To the infidel! Thank you.
dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Won't anyone help me? Quick! You're hurting me! Praise God, you've saved me. All the city will know of your sacrifice.
It was good of you to come.
It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. But tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Where is the one responsible for this? Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his army of Israel!
No, please don't leave. Not at this point.
Leave this place.
Pay for your shit!
done? Usher.
Dirty. I'll have your hand for that. This won't be too difficult. Just.
Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you my freedom, sir.
Leave now and I'll let you leave.
I've got it.